Where do I go?
Too close to those thorns. Oh, I crouch. Me crouch. I just dropped you. It would be so easy. I don't believe in... It would be so easy. I don't believe in anymore. Getting the truth out. There is no truth. Only lies we've accepted too long ago to double back on. It's our children, Lisa. I would take the easy way out if it wasn't for those boys. Damn this place and to hell. I'll suffer anything to get out of it. Got some water. I'm doing pretty well on the whole water thing. That's battery, I mean. Take a sip of water and that's all I think about. There we go. This guy's pretty nimble like the other guy I was playing as. Let's go. Let's go. Side here? Nope. Saw one even plane area. Maybe I can fashion some kind of parachute and glide my way out of this asylum. Nailed it. Damn, son, where'd you find those? Don't tell me I have to look for the camera.
Don't need any sisters. Maybe some girls that ain't blood.
You ain't old enough to be worrying about it. We have worse problems.
Grow some hair on your petter, Timmy. Then we can talk about girls.
I hear something, I swear. Everybody.
Oh. Nope, can't do anything about that.
Some mood lighting. Oh, hi there. You, weren't there. Back inside, like, the harder I try to escape, the deeper I get. Dead men aren't a surprise anymore. Suicide seem wise. Yeah, that's fair.
Hey, upstairs. Bad. Very bad. Very, very bad. God. Oh, God.
Well, that's very reasonable, actually. Don't blame that guy for being terrified.
Kill the rats! He's here! Inside the wall! Kill him!
Well then, I don't know if he's talking to himself. I think he's talking to himself.
There he is. What do you think?
Oh, he'll do.
Wait, for once we agree. Man's body mutilated and bent to mimic or mock the moment of birth, the kind of thing a man cannot see with cannot see without changing in some irreparable way. Lisa, I was with you when both our boys were born. I was, until recently, the most miraculous thing I had ever seen, completely outside of reasonable belief and yet somehow central to everything I've come to believe since. You always said I was too literal minded, tried to turn everything into an if-then statement. Lately, I've widened my horizons. How can the things I've seen be here? But I know the answer. Money, profit, things that were made just because we could. Welcome home.
Sorry, I didn't mean to. We've met before. I know
See you, man. Battery? Stuff. Yeah, run. I'm gonna be getting in there in a second.
Die than be with me.
Yeah.